Hello。
接下来，请收看《慈悲的眼睛》。
Just like the love of a mother for a lonely child,
let His great love suffuse from our hearts, boundless as the sky, boundless as the sea, boundless as the air that we breathe. Let His boundless love pervade in every space and nourish us, every heart. Sati Sata Sukhi Hantu Sati SataSukhi Hantu Sabbe Sattva Sukhi Hantu Sabbe Sattva Sukhi Hantu
护身放身是利益众生最直接的善行，而慈悲施舍是以最殊胜的真言妙法救护一切沉溺于三途的无形众生。救护生命与慈悲施舍都是最直接利益众生的方法，并且有形无形皆具。
Saving and liberating life are good deeds which most directly benefit living beings. The Buddha's service of compassionate food bestowal by invoking wondrous Dharma and supreme mantras protects and saves all formless beings mired in the lower three realms. This method, along with protecting and saving lives, are very direct ways of benefiting both form and formless beings.
We just try to show a little compassion, not just to man, but to all sentient manifestations. Then no tears will be shed in isolation. Another's joy will be our cause for celebration.Desolate child, to bear the gnawing pangs of hunger running wild. All I need is to look inside my heart, for compassion is there right from the start. So let us live life with a little compassion and practice love.Obligation. In the end, we shall all come to realize sorrow and joy seen through another being's eyes. If we just try to show a little.
只要我们不断止恶修善，自然会有许多不可思议的助缘。心情快乐，修行少障碍，家庭工作也会圆满。
Only if we keep up our efforts uninterrupted for seizing evilness while advancing wholesomeness, It would affect beyond imagination many synergistic complements, like having a delightful mindset, experiencing few obstacles in Buddhist practices, and making it whole at home and at workplace.
身为万物之灵的人们，应当懂得将心比心，平等慈爱一切生命。我们对一切生命施予无畏，自然也将感得平安与吉祥的善报。
We as human beings are the intelligence of our universe.And so we must also be the empathy of the universe. It is our obligation to treat all life with equality and kindness. If to all life we strive to inspire hope rather than fear, we may achieve a great peace and prosperity in our lives.
慈悲有多大的力量？慈悲能够降服怨恨，也能制止战争。慈悲能调柔身心，也能治愈疾病。真正的圣者，并不是拥有多么强大的兵力或权力。真正的能者，也不在于精通医理，或拥有多么可观的财富。
How great can the effect from compassion be? Compassion can subdue hostility and prevent war. Compassion can turn the body and mind with gentleness and grace to relieve afflictions. True victors are not those with great armies or power. Genuine competency are also not those skilled at healing or those with great wealth.
So let us sow seeds of good yen. Bring joy and peace to our fellow men. Life is short, we are told, time and again. So let us build a world of good yen, my friend. Yen is the reason.We are together, sister and brother, mother and father. Yen is the reason.
As a 大乘佛子，应该时时刻刻张扬慈悲心，实践慈悲心，以慈悲心为装备。十方护法善神也都会拥护我们的菩提道业，使之不断增上。
A Mahayana Buddhist practitioner should constantly nurture a compassionate heart, put it into practice, and equip the heart of compassion. The benevolent Dharma protector deities in all 10 directions will also support our Bodhi practice, upholding its steady development without interruption.
最有力的护法，慈悲心是一切资粮的基础，慈悲心是一切的功德之所在。在佛陀的教育中，慈悲心就是我们最重要的特色之一，也是每一位佛弟子们所必修的课程之一。
A compassionate heart is our strongest protector deity. It is the cornerstone of all resources for cultivation. And it is the origin for all meritorious virtues. In the Buddha's teachings, having a compassionate heart is one of our most important characteristics, and its development is one of the requisite courses for all Buddhist disciples.
心就是一切安乐的条件因缘，希望得到真正的快乐，就先学习慈悲吧，不用迷信符咒，也不必依赖外在的财富或权势。慈悲就是你我安乐的泉源。
A heart of compassionis the required condition for all peace and felicity. Hoping to gain true happiness, learn to have compassion first. There is no need for blind faith in superstitious spells or incantations, and no need to rely on external wealth or power. Compassion is our fount of peace and joy.
保有慈悲心的人，才称得上是真正的勇者。真正的勇者，不需要外在的盔甲来武装自己，以真诚的慈悲庇护一切弱者，如此，才是一位真正的强者。
One who keeps compassion in their heart is a true warrior. A warrior does not need a shield and sword, only sincerity in action and desire to aid those in need.
怨恨只会制造更多的负面问题，谅解才能够化解彼此的敌对。所以，怀抱着慈悲，不论走到哪里，都要以慈悲心制造快乐，让爱的力量感染身边的每一个人。
Resentment.A mixed emotion of disgust, anger, hatred may create a lot of negative impact. Understanding and forgiveness is the key to diffuse the feeling of hostility. Please keep compassion feeling and create happiness no matter where you are. May the power of love touch everyone around you.
慈悲是一种责任，是一种持续不断的决心。真正的慈悲心，不是在特别的时候面对特别的对象，才予以关怀或帮助。相反的，慈悲的心态是广大的、超越的、实际的与持续性的。
Compassion is a responsibility. Compassion is continual, unchangeable determination. Real compassion is not giving care or help only on a specific moment to a specific object. In contrast, compassion is vast, beyond the time, the place, the object. It is in real action and it is sustained.
人类是这个世界上最残忍的，因为有人类，所有动物都下地狱了。动物处境都很可怜啊，刀砍啊，火烧啊。希望大家一起学习对动物慈悲，学习爱护它，进一步不要吃它，救它，超度它，大家都做得到。
Humans are the most merciless creatures in the world. All animals are living in hell because of human beings. These animals live in pitiful conditions, being cut with knives and scorched with fire. May we all learn to be compassionate towards animals and protect them. Take the next step to not eat them, save them, and give them deliverance. This can be accomplished by everyone.
认识中华护生协会，秉持佛陀无缘大慈同体大悲以及众生平等慈悲相待理念，慈悲置业于2002年成立了中华护生协会，以倡导救护一切众生。尤其时代环境变迁，放生一定要配合政府所宣导的保护生态环境以及物种生存条件等各方配套措施，在放生更要护命的宗旨下，护生协会这几年都采用筹建护生园区的方式来拯救生命，以安养物命的方式来推广，来救护生命。目前护生园区与宜兰共有4处园区，新北有1处园区，与云嘉南地区有10处，高平地区6处，金门设有1处。护生协会在众生平等慈悲相待的理念下所推广的会务有：一、不定期举办各类护生救生活动，以教化世人尊重生命、爱护生命；二、认养清寒学童的活动，筹集清寒子弟助学专款项目，以及提供海外僧节医护经费，带国外僧众寻找护持功德主等行动；三、国内外急难救助以及婴生未生胎儿的免费超度登记；四、协助佛教慈悲置业基金会2021年结下的防疫共僧包发放等。只要是护持众生、利益众生的善行，都是护生协会所努力的方向。
诸佛悯念诸众生，宣说慈悲水忏法，三昧法水洗尘垢，累世冤业皆消除。10月1日，农历8月25日上午9点开始，恭请果慈法师及圆通寺僧众领众线上礼拜慈悲三昧水忏。10月2日上午8点开始，恭请湛江法师主讲《弥陀要解》。电话0398993190，0398993190，0398986866，0398986686。宜兰大悲观音道场。重阳祭祖阳孝道，万幸祖先普回向，祈愿长辈福久久，众等礼拜金刚忏。10月14日农历9月9日上午9点开始，恭请广护法师领众线上礼拜金刚宝忏。电话0398993190，0398993190，0398986866，0398986686。宜兰大悲观音道场。
善用慈悲的能量，我们希望成为名副其实的菩萨。第一，就是要修学慈爱大悲之心。只要具有慈爱与大悲心，何愁什么教法得不到？不用求法，只求具有大悲心即可。因为有了大悲心，心量自然广阔无际，诸佛欢喜，一切佛法也将自然可得。
你用大悲心去安慰一个生病的人，你用大悲心去读一本经典，你用大悲心来做烟供念佛，什么东西都会变成大悲心的力量。那个大悲心的力量可以消除所有的魔障，不可思议啊！你现在念心经啊，这个人心情很我执，很我执。你念心经，有时间念金刚经，各位你不要说啊，这人就过去变了， 金刚般若可以斩除一切波罗蜜多，可以消除魔障，金刚经，不然很严重。你有时间你要念什么？重点你有信心背心，我可以把你内心的障碍消除掉。包括各位在公车站坐，你都要这样想啊。我每次在机场坐等车，坐着我就会念，这个椅子变成极乐世界净土，嗡嘛呢叭咪吽，整个椅子都得到一种力量。愿我累世所做身口意融入这个椅子，跟这一排椅子后面的人坐，得到这个功德。各位，你用悲心坐椅子，椅子会不会变成功德？变成莲花座，谁坐下去谁超度。但是你不要忘了，坐下去原来要修行，你要感恩这个椅子，要转化这个椅子。你喝了一个杯子也要这样想，你洗澡的水也要变成念大悲咒，都变成咒水。只要你有大悲心，你什么都不要念，你跟他念阿弥陀佛，阿弥陀佛。各位，你这个念珠已经大悲心，一万遍大悲心，因为你以大悲心念阿弥陀佛，这个念珠加持大不大？不可思议，这里面有一万个阿弥陀佛，一万个阿弥陀佛，并不是你念一万声，而是我刚刚讲，你以大悲心，每一句佛都是一个大悲心，就有一万个阿弥陀佛的力量在念珠。那所以你要把这个念珠送给正在生病的人，送给痛苦的人，所以你要这样去转化一切。
可以发问问题，因为我们四位格西，说格西就是博士啊，他们一辈子啊要奋斗二十多年，因为考格西要21年，读佛教的经论啊，如果再加上沙弥学校又要11年10年啊，然后就。